Hola. Perdón, chicos, que miren que mi internet no sé qué le está pasando hoy. No sé qué está pasando con mi internet. Disculpen, ¿oyeron? Let's start again, okay? I do apologize. I am having connection problems, but we are going to start the class, okay?
Estamos escuchando todo.
Esperemos que ya no se vuelva. Ya no se vuelva a.
Se le escucha muy bien.
Uy, ¿quién está rayando por ahí? Una raya.
Ya sabe.
Y mi, ya empezaron a rayar.
Sí, ahorita estoy poniendo eso. Gracias, chicos. Y podríamos poner en silencio nuestro micrófono, por favor. Así puedo escucharme mejor, ¿eh? Ok. Okay, so this is the Bible verse, okay. Vamos a saltarnos algunas cositas por el tiempo, okay.
Ya saben, mami.
Ya se lo saben, súper. Okay. One second. Okay, so let's review. A noun is a word that names a person, a thing, a or a animal. Do you remember this? Yes? The nouns? Excellent. Okay, so today we're going to learn about plural nouns. Okay, we use plural nouns to name more than one person, place, or thing. And we add an S at the end of the noun. For example, we have rabbit. If you can see, it is only one. And if we change it into a plural noun, we have rabbits. If you can see, the S at the end. And it is because we have two or more. Okay? We can see at the picture. Let's see another examples. In what occasion we can add the S? So we have crayon, only one crayon, but if we change it into a plural noun, we
crayon.
Have crayons. Yes, very good. We have to add the S. Very good. And this is plural because we have more than one. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? Excellent. So let's continue. We have another example that says flower. It is only one. But if we want to change it into plural.
Flowers.
Flowers. We add the S at the end of the word. Okay?
Flowers.
Flowers. Very good. We have more than one. Very good. Let's continue. We have other words, other ways to write a noun into. Okay, so for example, we add ES to nouns that end in X, CH, and SH. Okay, for example, we have fox. If you can see, fox ends with the letter X.
One.
It is only one animal. If we want to change it into plural, we have to add the F-O-X-E-S. So we say foxes. Okay, repeat after me. Foxes. Very good. This because the word ends with X.
Foxes.
Now, see an example when we change the noun into plural, finishing in SH. Bosh. Repeat after me.
Bosh.
It ends with the letters SH. What is a bush? It's a plant. Very good. Now, to add ES at the end when we are going to change it into plural. Okay? So, for example, bushes. Repeat after me. 1, 2, 3. Bushes. Good. Bueno, Edwin, no estás poniendo atención, estás jugando con tu micrófono, así que por favor pon atención, ¿ok? Ok, let's see another example when the noun ends with CH. For example, peach. We have only one, but if we want to change it into a plural noun, we have to add ES, for example, peaches. Repeat after me. 1, 2, 3. Peaches. Very good. Excellent. So, we add ES when the noun ends with X, SH, or CH. Okay? Let's continue. We have different types of plural nouns that its name is irregular. We have an example. We have a child that is only one, but if we want to change it into a plural, we are going to say children. Repeat after me. Child, only one, and plural, children. If you can see here, we have 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's see more examples. We have mouse. Repeat after me. Mouse.
What mouse.
It's an animal. If we want to change it into a plural, we are going to say mice.
Mouse. Mice. Mice.
Solo por favor, mouse. No se silencie el micrófono. Mouse. Podemos hablar, pero no pongan su micrófono encendido, si no, no nos vamos a poder escuchar. Excelente. So, the plural of mouse is mouse. When we have two or more mouse. Very good. Let's see another example. We have man. Repeat after me. Man. Okay, now let's see what is the plural of men. Is men.
Man.
Very good. So we have the singular man and the plural is men. Very good. Another example. We have woman. Repeat after me. Woman. Very good. And the plural of woman is women. Repeat after me. Women. If you can see here, the words change completely. So what is the plural of mouse? Mice. What is the plural of man? Men. What is the plural of woman? Women. Very good. Now is your turn. Let's see, Valeria. Let's see, Valeria. What is the plural of flower? What is the plural of flower, Valeria? Do you know it? No? Yes. Valentina Prado, what is the plural of flower?
Flores.
Flowers. Very good. Excellent. Flower, flowers. Excellent. Let's see, Adric. What is the plural of bush?
Bushes.
Excellent, Adric. Very good. Let's see another one. Samantha, what is the plural of man?
Man.
Excellent. Man, man. Great job, Samantha. A ver, Mario, what is the plural of peach?
Peach.
Peaches. Remember that when the word ends with C-H, we add E-S. Excellent, Mario. Very good. Let's see another one. Pablito Orellana. What is the plural queen of woman?
Woman's.
No, it is
women.
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 Women. Excellent. Very good.
Women.
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 Okay, great job. Let's continue. Giovanni, what is the plural of fox?
Foxes.
Excellent. Great job. Great job. Okay. So please take out a piece of paper or your guides or your books, ya que la mayoría tenemos nuestro librito, ¿verdad? In grammar section. Okay. Yes. Page 17. It says that we have to change these words into plurals, okay? So, for example, let's see. What is the plural of teacher? Solo apaguemos nuestro micrófono, chicos, por favor, está solo Karen puede hablar. Ok, Karen, ¿cuál es el plural of teacher?
Mamá. Teachers.
Excellent, Karen, teachers. So we have to add an S. Excellent. Let's see, José Fernando. A ver, ahí por todo. Todavía se puede escuchar un papito ahí hablando. A ver si podemos apagar el micrófono.
Ahora entra a ella donde dice NPA Praise.
Dorian, what is the plural of care? What is the plural of care? No? Okay, Camila Marroquín, what is the plural of care?
Girls.
Girls. Excellent. We only have to add the S. Great job. Pablito Flores, what is the plural of doctor?
Doctors.
Excellent, Pablito. Great job. Cecia, what is the plural of book?
Books.
Books.
Books. No, remember that we add the ES when the word ends with CH, SH, or X. Okay? Very good. Jose Andrés, what is the plural of book?
Books.
Books. Excellent, José Andrés. Great job. Y así nos vamos en todo el ejercicio. ¿Ok? We add the S to change the nouns into. Okay? Excellent. Now, let's go to the page 18. Page 18. It says,
sí, tiene bloqueado su micrófono. No se oye nada, Miss. No se oye nada.
No se oye nada.
Nada se le oye.
Pongamos en silencio nuestros micrófonos. Excelente.
¿Qué hizo?
Por favor, no silencie
a
todos.
Pablo, por favor. Muy bien, excelente. Entonces dice, some nouns such as peach, fox, and bush end with ch, x, or sh. These nouns add es at the end to mean more than one. That means to change it into plural. So for example, we have here each. It ends with ch, yeah, because of the rule ch, so we have to add es, inches, inch, inch, okay? Very good. Now, let's see number two. Bueno, apaguemos nuestro micrófono, chicos, por favor. Okay. It says number two, cow. It doesn't end with X, it doesn't end with CH, and it doesn't end with SH. So we only add an S. Okay? We have the next. Let's see. Sofía Osorio. Sofía Osorio. The plural of pig is
pigs.
Excellent, Sofía. Pigs. We only add the s. Excellent. The plural of bird. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, Juanito, let's see. What is the plural of bird?
Pigs, cows, pigs, birds, foxes, bushes.
Is the plural?
Bears.
Excellent, Juanito. Bird, birds. And we add the S, okay? And that is how we continue with the other words, okay? And the next page, page 19, we have to write the plural of each word. We have the verb and right here. We have men, mice, women, and children. Okay? So for example, Natalia, what is the plural of child? What is the plural of child?
Children.
Children, yes, very good. So we write over there, children, okay? Yes, Cristina? No? Okay. Excellent. Remember to stretch out your words, que no estén muy juntas las palabras, las letras, por favor. Capital letters at the beginning of your sentences and for names, that means proper nouns. Use finger spaces for each word, okay? Use punctuation marks at the end of your sentences, that means period, question marks, or exclamation mark. Check your word, is it clean? Is it in order? Okay? What did you learn? learn today? A ver, Natalia, what did you learn today?
Trees.
Hey, so we learn about nouns, but what else? Ariana?
Pictures.
Ariana? A ver, Cristina?
Dios mío. Plurals.
Excellent, about plurals. Great job. Okay. What is the plural of crayon?
Crayons.
Excellent. Woman. The plural of woman?
Women.
Very good. Woman. The plural of bush?
Bushes.
Very good. I want to congratulate all of you to send me the video. Oh, you did an excellent job. Recordémonos que esta semana tenemos otro show antes. Va a ser sobre lo que no nos gusta. ¿Ok? Entonces, tenemos que decir qué es lo que no nos gusta. Tenemos que decir por qué no nos gusta y el perfil. Recordémonos de mirar hacia la cámara, ¿verdad? Muy bien, chicos. Me mandan toda la sección de grammar a mi correo, ¿ok? Muy bien, los quiero mucho, chicos. Que tengan un feliz día. Los miro el miércoles.
¡Liz!
¡Pero
hay que mandar todas las hojas que hicimos hoy!
Sí, mi amor, por favor. Estas tres páginas de cuatro veces en día.
Adiós,
chicos. Los quiero mucho. Hasta el miércoles.
Adiós.
Adiós.
Adiós.